Still bothering me. Oh, you scared me with that. I thought there was a creeper behind me, and I was like, damn it!
This thing would pull a 2 Ajax on my ass. Crush your skull, bitch.
Alright, I can make my enchanting table. First, I need to.
First tried the novice chest down there that I had a hard time doing the first time. Got my first time. the skeleton things. Are you doing another commentary right there?
Yep. Done.
You need books.
I only need one book. Fuck! I threw my diamond on the ground, man.
Do you have any books?
I used it on the bookshelves. Carrying this diamond in my hand.
Why won't the thing appear on my mini map? Dude.
The what?
The where I have to go.
Oh, you have to go to start and then missions. Is that how I do it?
No, I do it.
For start,
here, you figure it out for me and I'll do the craft outline. First you need 2 books. Try 2 books and put the 2 books right beside the diamond up there. That's sucky.
Fuck! 2 diamonds? Ah, god damn.
That sucks balls, doesn't it?
I'm gonna have to go on a quest for a diamond. The piggies have grown up so fast. It's not a small little piggy anymore. and I've brought torches again.
After I open the store, do I get the golden claw bat?
I think you always have it.
This is a quest you can do where they, you know the shop they got robbed?
Yeah.
You can give it to them, and apparently it gives you a reward. That's a quest I got. So I'm gonna do that. Two birds with one stone, get the treasure.